So I wanted to go to the Institute of Advanced Study, and I knew it would be hard to get in because it was a lot of competition. It was a pretty plush thing to do. I went to Schwinger and I said, could you write me a letter of recommendation to the Institute? And he made a face, I mean, because I was probably the 35th person that day who had asked for a letter of recommendation. And I said, well, I'd do the same for you someday. Then he thought that was pretty funny, so he wrote me a letter. Then Vicky Weisskopf wrote me a letter, and I had a collection of papers. By that time, I'd written about a half a dozen papers, all sort of on the same kind of subject. They were all pretty practical nuclear physics, elementary particle subjects. And I have no idea why they took me. I must ask Dyson sometime why they took me, but they did.